Hi, I'm Vinnie Wade. I'm Chair of Computer Science here in the School of Computer Science and Statistics. And I'm delighted to introduce our new elective course, Engaging in a Digital World. Today's world is being reshaped by the integration of digital media, whether we're working, socializing, or collaborating. When you're booking a holiday online or sharing your opinions in social media. When you're playing video games or even talking to Alexa and OK Google. We're becoming so reliant on digital media that we feel we can't function without our smartphones, our tablets, and other devices. And as we begin to use virtual reality and augmented reality, the lines begin to blur between the physical world and the digital. Information about who we are, what we're doing, and how we're living are constantly being captured by these devices. These devices are being driven by your behavior, but these devices are also encouraging you to behave in a specific way.
AI-based algorithms are using your data to make predictions about your behavior and sharing that behavior.
If you want to understand what lies beneath these digital engagements, then this module's for you. The module will empower you both to understand and to analyze and evaluate these technologies. We'll take you behind the scenes of websites, social media platforms, of digital assistants, and show you how they operate. We'll also look at how the analysis of your usage of those sites informs the design of those sites or those digital games or even interaction with avatars. And we look at the privacy and ethical issues which arise when using those sites. This course is being given by experts driving the future of digital media technology. The course is based around lectures, team projects, and an individual case study. This is an excellent opportunity to look at tomorrow's technology today.